Hello everybody, this is John from the Brutecast, and welcome back to another episode of War Thunder. Today I'm going to be taking out a couple new planes that, if I'm not mistaken, you guys... Well, not that you guys haven't seen it yet, but that I'm pretty sure I haven't done on my channel yet. I think I got these after I did the last episode. So I've got the P-400, which so far is the best plane that I've ever flown. By far. It's just really maneuverable, really fast, an overall good plane. And I've got the F6F, which, like the other planes before it, or the F4F and the Buffaloes and everything, it's still really inmaneuverable, but it can take a lot of damage and it has a lot of firepower. So it's still quite a nice plane. And then, just recently, at the beginning of this week, actually, I was playing off-camera again, and I got the SBD-3. Now, as far as I can tell, I'll just go back in here and check. This plane... Yeah, this plane's like a dive bomber, so as far as I can tell, it looks like it's kind of a cross between a... My mic's in a bit of a way there. A cross between a low-altitude bomber and a fighter, because you can see it's got three bombs underneath, but then it's also got three guns here, so one, two, and three. And it's got the back gunner, so my predictions is that this plane's going to be a good bomber, but I reckon it's also going to be a pretty good fighter, having those three guns at the front and being able to defend yourself from behind. So with this episode, I'm going to try something a little bit different to what I normally do. I'm going to be recording for the full hour, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit out the boring parts when I'm just flying around not doing anything. And hopefully what I want to achieve from this is to have shorter videos with more action in them and, you know, less boring. So without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Alright everybody, I have decided to take out the SBD first because I haven't flown it yet. I just dropped all my bombs to try and lighten it up, and I'm going to just first see how effective this thing might be as a fighter, with the three guns at the front and a gun turret at the back. I reckon it might be okay. Also, this thing doesn't have war emergency power, so I'm holding the throttle down but it's not actually doing anything, so that kind of sucks because this isn't a very fast plane, but anyway. Alright, so we'll go for this guy first, see if we can take him out. Oh damn it, my bombs came back. Oh well, whatever. Sense that something may be coming for me. Alright, let's see what, yep, somebody is coming for me. Alright, let's try and see what damage we can do on this thing. Hopefully we won't get taken down in the process. No, he's going too fast. This thing's going to be really slow, so I don't want to try and take on anything that's going to be way too fast. This BF-109 might be alright. Oh god, what the hell? I just lost full control. That is so weird, I've never seen that happen before. Look at that, just a perfectly soft landing. That's got to be a glitch in the game. Well, first impressions, don't use this thing as a fighter. Its guns are actually really weak. That's supposed to be expected. It's not supposed to be a fighter, it's supposed to be a bomber. Yeah, okay, I'm not taking that out again. Let's go to the P-400. Alright everybody, going after this P-39N. I have no idea what this is. I'm guessing it's American.
Destroy the target.
Oh god, my shot's completely missed. I hit him. Yeah, see, you can... I mean, I don't know if you guys would notice or not, but if you've watched any of my previous videos, you'll be able to see, like, just from that turning down, that this plane is far more maneuverable than any plane I've flown so far. I mean, to do the turn I just pulled in a Buffalo would be so much harder. god. Alright, going after this A-36.
Awesome!
Alright, got some hits on him. Oh, come on, really? I really hate it when you get days like this. Thing is, with War Thunder, you get really good runs and then you get really bad runs. I did damage him a bit though. Alright, let's finish him off. Our friendlies are after him too now, so we might not get him. Oh, okay, that was actually a pretty tight turn in the F3F then. Oh, damn it, he's dead. Alright, we'll have to find another target now. Alright, BF-109. Oh, he's rising again. Let's go for the F4U. Jesus, this guy's maneuverable. Getting hits on him, just not good enough. Okay, enemy kill assist. Alright, I've really got to get back to runway now. Is there one on this map? Yes there is, alright. Make a run for it. Oh god, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Just fly sideways, make yourself a small target. Wow. Now I must admit, what I'm doing right now would be completely impossible if I was using a joystick right now. You just wouldn't be able to hold it. You're playing completely sideways like this and continue flying. At least not with this much ease, anyway. Alright, here's the runway. Start slowing down, gears. Cut the throttle, landing flaps. Alright, gotta try and lose some speed. Alright, bring the nose up. There we go, perfect landing. In a few minutes, we'll be off to get some more kills.
We are losing. Attack the enemy!
Alright everyone, we are up again, and it looks like we're just in the middle of a hell fight now. Oh, oh well, that didn't last very long. I literally only just got off the ground. Damn it. It's kinda sad. Oh god, I'm being shot at. Oh crap, I just lost control. Sorry about that. Oh, there's a runway. Combat flaps. I might be able to make it. Oh god, you have no idea how hard this is to keep the plane level at the moment. I lost my flap and my wingtip, and there's a huge hole in my wing. Technically, this plane should not be flying right now. Right, landing gear, cut throttle. This is gonna be really, really hard. I'll try and keep the plane as level as possible. Oh god, something tells me this isn't gonna go very well. I'm literally spamming the keyboard trying to keep this level. Break! Alright, we've done it. What the hell? We're off the ground again.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will
win. We're going way too fast still. Alright, let's turn us around. Whoops. Well, we're still being repaired anyway, so it's fine. Alright everyone, I'm back in the air again. It looks, again, like I've walked into the middle of a firefight. So this time, let's try not to get taken out instantly. It's a P-400, I do not want to go near that thing. Oh good, it's dead. B-25, hell yeah! It's already on fire. Oh, I doubt I'll get there in time. Nah, I'm not gonna get there in time. This plane just isn't quite fast enough. It's gone. Mission failed. Deploy smoke. Eject from plane. Alright everyone, new round. I'm in the P-400. I'm going to attempt to capture this runway, so I need to prepare myself for a combat landing. Bring the throttle down. Reduce some speed. Alright, pull the nose up.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
Got it.
We can't let him
lift off, lift off.
We've captured the airfield. We must not let the enemy recapture.
Excellent, that was a perfect combat landing. That was perfect. Alright, let's try and get some kills. No, I want landing flaps, I want combat flaps. Dude, you can so tell this plane is way more maneuverable than the others. God, I love this thing. Alright, there's a guy coming straight for us. Get him! Holy crap, that was a lot of bullets and he still took us down. Ha! We've got no wings! Ah! Captain, our wings have been clipped! That was so cool, there's so many bullets. Jeez, look at the damage I did to him! That's exactly how you're supposed to do it. Alright, let's go for this Wellington. Wellington's really easy. My sister has them. Really weak bomber. Although, I'm saying that, if you're not careful, any bomber can still take you out. And this plane doesn't have cannons like the P-400 does, so we'll have to be careful. And I'm in shot from behind. Got him. Awesome. Reload. See, that then wasn't too bad. I think the F-6F is a lot more maneuverable than the other ones. Because, like, just then I was able to flip it end over end. So this plane is a lot better than the other planes of its tier, but, yeah, it doesn't quite compare with the P-400 yet. Alright, let's go for this P-51. I know I'm gonna get my butt whipped most likely, but the F-6F has heavy armor, so I might be able to take a bit. Although, oh, this guy right behind me. Oh, no, I'm not too far in. Oh god, nah, this is a death zone, I'm getting out of here. Well, see, look at that. That's perfect, I literally turned end over end then. So, what I'm starting to find out is that, especially with the P-400 and the F-6F, if you get the right speed and you hit your combat flaps at precisely the right time, you are able to get instant maneuverability. You can turn 180 degrees in a few seconds. Instead of doing the great big huge loops that the other planes normally do. However, it is really hard to do and you have to have the perfect speed and hit your combat at the perfect time. But it does make me love this tier so much more than the other tiers I've played. Look at that, I've already gotten quite a few assists. All I gotta do now is get an actual kill. Combats. Nice turn. I'm still such a noob at this game, I really am. Alright, I'm out of range now.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
Alright, I got a hit on him. Got some more hits. I couldn't imagine playing this in realistic, it'd just be so hard. Well, I'm down. Actually, I may be able to... Nah, there's no way I'm gonna pull this off. Nah, my plane's completely screwed. My pilot didn't get out in time. Left it too late. Do a barrel roll. Barrel, barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. do a barrel roll. That just should not be possible to do on a plane, honestly. Should be no way that you can do that. I mean, I know this is arcade, but it should make it just a little bit more realistic. Oh, okay, it's one of these double planes. Gotta be very careful here. They've got a lot of firepower. A lot of armor. But they're slow and unmaneuverable. And my shots are really bad.
Sorry.
Oh, nice. Yes! Hell yeah, first kill.
The enemy is winning. We must counterattack.
About time. I'm hungry for more. You can take that any way you want. Oh, there's a guy on the ground there. Oh, there's a guy behind me too. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Stuff you, buddy. Oh, my gun's jammed. Oh, crap. That was such a gang up. Alright, I'm ejecting. Alright, everyone. I'm in the B-25J. Gonna do some bombing this time. See how we go. Slow down a bit. Put some combat flaps on.
We've captured the airfield. We must not let the enemy recapture it.
I can control the back gunner. Oh, not right now. Anyway. I need to cut the throttle. Damn it, I did not mean to fly into the middle of anti-aircraft. Oh, let's bomb the crap out of them. Make them wish they never lived. There we go, 3 ground unit kills and an enemy assist. Hell yeah. That's how we do it in Australia. Let's get this thing turned around. Whoa. I highly doubt this plane was meant to turn like that.
Affirmative.
That was cool.
We have taken the initiative.
Yes.
I don't know if any of those will hit. There we go. Hell yeah, 3 ground units killed. It's because they're so close together, just the radius of the bombs just kills them. This is awesome. Oh, been shot at. Time to level out and defend myself. Jeez, that guy just hit me. This is so cool being able to control the back gunner like this. It really is. Oh, I critted him. Oh, hell yeah! Hell yeah, my first kill ever with the back gunner. Abandoned aircraft. That was awesome. My first ever kill with a bomber's back gun. Alright, let's get this guy. FW-190. Sounds like a very odd and confusing name. Must be German. Nah, I don't mean that. If there's any German people watching, please don't take offense to that. I'm just pulling some fun. Probably is German, though. I have no idea. Oh, he's coming for my friend now. I'm gonna take him out. Oh, wow, my dinner smells good. Come on! Come on, P-400, you can do it! Give me just a little bit more war emergency power. You can do it! Who cares if the oil temperature's about to boil? You can still do it. I believe in you. The sound that the cannons make on this thing is just awesome. Damn, I'm gonna reload now. I mean, honestly, it really is. Just the sound of these cannons is just awesome. Fire the cannons! Oh, the cannons aren't reloaded yet. Oh, jeez. Quickly, turn, turn, turn. Do a very tight turn. Yeah, there we go. Oh, damn it. You want to play the maneuvering game, huh? Oh yeah, yeah? Let's go into the tree, see if you can follow me there, huh? Yeah. Down in and down. Ah, pull up! Oh, that didn't work. Must have lost rudder control or something. Whoa. Okay. That's really trippy. Let's try this P-400. I haven't actually tried to take down a P-400 yet. I always avoid them because I know how well they can steer. Actually, no, let's go for this one. It's closer. Oh, right, this one. He's lower. Hell yeah. Whoops, I accidentally killed a friendly. I'm sure there's a penalty for that somewhere. Yeah! Hell yeah! That's got 3 kills then, except one of them was a friendly, so I'm probably gonna get deduct points for that. Dude, look at the damage! My plane's just losing fuel right now. I'm out of range. I'm curious, did that friendly kill actually count? No, I didn't. So I only got 2 kills then. Sorry, whoever friendly I just took out. It was completely by accident, he just happened to be in the way of my guns. Oh, critted him. Oh, come on, reload, reload, reload. Dude, you're in the line of fire, reload, come on. 13 seconds, I can't hold out like this for 13 seconds. Well, he's gonna go down anyway. Nice.
We've captured the airfield. Now
right, I've really gotta get out of here now. Ah, my plane cannot take any more.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours.
Oh, whatever, I'm gonna go down anyway, I'm just gonna... I'm just joining, why not? Alright, let's go. Oh, damn. Alright, let's get this guy. He's the one who killed me earlier. Let's get some revenge. Wow. All of those missed. Oh, what do I expect? I gotta... More than you've really gotta... Instead of, like... Holding the trigger down constantly, you gotta do it in pulses, but... I mean, you really want to kill the guy in front of you, and it's just so hard to just tap it rather than hold it down. Oh god. My face is covered in oil. Alright, I got him. I'm out of here. Reload. Combat flaps. 9 lives. Well, that must be an actual plane name. I always thought that was just something that you got once you killed. That's cool. Oh god, he's firing at me. Jeez, that guy's long range. How the hell's he getting me from all the way up there? Oh, screw this, I'm out of here. I think I may have just lost my engine. Okay, no, I still got my engine, thank god. Oh, B-25. Bet my friend he's gonna get him before I can get close enough, though. Yay! We won! Smoke! Yay! Barrel rolls!